We have new team, we have a lot of young players, new coaching staff. So maybe we was a little bit nervous and something didn't hit. Like, we can make our shots. We play another defense, so we play a little bit bad. So this is big experience for us. We didn't go next round, we don't qualify to World Championship, so now we must understand that we must work, and today game show that we can play like a team. Turkey is not the last team in the Europe and in the world, so we play very well, win the game, and it shows that Russia with young players, young coaches, we can play on the court. So we're happy that we show this. They hear a lot of NBA players, so that next year I go to NBA. So I try to see how they play, how they physical play, and how they shot, like, what they do on the court. And I teach a lot from them, and I hope this helped me in future.